Yo, what is up YouTube? It's your boy Breezy Cakes, aka The Sneaker Fiend. How y'all doing? Now, before we get into the sneakers, make sure if you haven't done so already, you subscribe, hit that little bell down below so you can stay notified of all my videos. I do sneaker reviews, alpha videos, sneaker customs, anything to do with sneakers. Also getting into the pop game, so if you're into those, subscribe. Let's get into this video. Most of the time when these people be talking, I don't even hear them. I don't. They talk and they talk, but I do not hear shit when I'm near them. The 0.2 Jordan Westbrooks, the family colorway, black and white. I got a size 10, that's my true to size. Look at this box. You got the Russell Westbrook logo, Jumpman logo on the other side. Oh man, $125. Whew, they're killing it, man. That's a dope price. Opening the box, you got the Russell Westbrook paper. Man, these sneakers. Oh my, they are fire. Oh, you guys wanna see them? No, yeah, let's go, let's get it. Boom. The Jordan Why Not 0.2. Tell me these things aren't fire, man. First off, 125 for a performance sneaker that looks this good. Man, you can't beat that. This is a great price for a great sneaker. Looking at the upper front of the toe area, you have regular mesh. Most of the upper is made of mesh as well as like the tongue. Now in the toe area, you do have fuse near your toe drag just for extra durability and a little bit of support. Now this midsole is injected fine line running up here. Same thing that was on the Kobe ADs. A lot of people really like this material. Now, this little gold right here, first off, I just wanna say the gold on this sneaker just really makes it pop. You got it up on the logo. In the back, a little signature, as well as the tag that says The Family. That is awesome. Now, you got this little stability board is what they're calling it, just right here. Now it's gold right here, but then it's just black right here, just to add for extra support. So yeah. Now, when we're talking about this midsole, you got a white and black mix of colors with, like I said, the gold stability board. The outsole, you do have these circle-like designs for traction, pretty rounded off, which I actually really like in sneakers, especially around this heel section. It is separated in the front and the back, which the front part of the outsole does have Zoom technology. So you already know it's gonna be great performance wise. That is a huge, huge basketball fan favorite, Zoom technology in the Nike brand. Let's just admire the gray colorway, just how it all combines black and white with your few hints of gold. Now on the upper, you do have three panels that go up into the lacing system. As you can see, one here, two on this side. I really love this design right here. It kind of reminds me of like carbon fiber. It's just the woven material to add for better support. Normal black laces going up into the tongue. You have the Russell Westbrook logo. Now real quick, I'm gonna pull the other pair out, because on the right side, you do have the Jumpman logo. So, Jumpman logo on the right foot and Westbrook logo on the left. Getting into the rear side of the sneaker, you have this white plate-like material, has a Jumpman logo right there. This plate is to add for support around the heel section. Now, one of my favorite parts about the sneaker is this little, I don't even know what material to call this, but the design is super dope. A two-piece little heel section, which is gonna add for better support and comfortability. So your heels are gonna be locked in. It's gonna help tighten everything up and keep your feet nice and snug. On the heel of the sneakers, you see that Russell Westbrook logo. Again, the signature's on the heel tab. And I'm just realizing this, but only the left pair has the family tag. So you see that on the left pair, the right pair does not. Man, I'm loving this colorway, guys. Now, the insole is just plain black. Nothing to really show you guys there. Looking at the back of the tongue, there is this like design. I'm not sure what this means, but it does say RRS K63, maybe. It's kind of hard to tell. And then R1111, not too sure. That's just what it looks like to me. Let me know if you guys know down in the comment section. Now, one other thing about the outsole, it does have your sizing tag on the heel, which is very interesting. And I actually like this touch to it. It's something different. There really isn't any point to have it down there, but you know, why not, right? Again, I really love this colorway. I think it's just fire. I love black and white sneakers, especially when you add hints of gold. I'm telling you, this is my ultimate favorite kind of colorway. If you guys are looking to pick these up, go true to size. Now, I am gonna be giving you guys an on-foot video. So, there you have it, the Why Not 0.2 Westbrooks. These things are fire, in my opinion. Let me know, what do you guys think? Did you cop, did you drop? Are you gonna go pick them up now that you've seen this video? 125, you cannot beat that price. I'm just being honest. This is the best looking basketball sneaker for its price. And from what I've heard, it's a really great performance shoe. I'll be giving you guys a performance video here pretty soon. So stay on the lookout for that. It's your boy Breezy Kicks. Bah! We out.
Really bossing up now, pushing foreigners round the town. Girls just love when I'm around.